Welcome to KSRS Academy, and now let's get into the daily news headline analysis of 23rd October 2021. US will defend Taiwan against China. So 1949 civil war tarvata, China civil war tarvata, Taiwan inka China separate the rule during start chesai, but China still considers Taiwan to be a part of its territory to which Taiwan doesn't agree. And recently China declared to the chesindi that it would incorporate Taiwan into its territory by peaceful means and force implement cheyaniki kuda hesitate cheyanu ani China chepparu. And 2016 nundi economic, diplomatic inka military pressure kuda ekkuvaindi China di Taiwan paina. And recently China Taiwan air defense zone loki fighter jets ni kuda pampeyadam start chesindi and nuclear capable bombers ni kuda. So President United Nations Taiwan ki vala support ni declare chesaru. So Joe Biden President of United Nations recently declared that it will US will defend Taiwan if China attacks it. Three countries call on China at United Nations to respect Uyghur rights. So United Nations is an intergovernmental body and it is formed in the year 1943 and it has 193 member countries. The main aim entante international peace and security maintain cheyadam and cooperation and friendly relations between countries ni enhance cheyadam. Peace and security. Friendly relations between countries. It under the United Nations organization ensure chestundi. So recently 43 countries United Nations lo 43 countries passed this in statement lo China ni Uyghur Muslim community ki respect ivvamani cheppi adugutunnaru. So Uyghur Muslims villu China lo minority Muslim Turkic group people. So a declaration it was signed by United States, several European and Asian members. They accused China of denying human rights and violation against the Uyghurs, including torture, forced sterilization and forced disappearances. Beijing has long denied accusations of ethnic cleansing against Uyghurs and other Muslim Turkic people in Xinjiang. So Beijing has been denying its violent nature towards Uyghurs, but experts have estimated that more than 1 million people are incarcerated in camps. Thank you.